Hello children, let us continue chapter number 5, lines and angles. We have already completed up to question number 12 and so let us start from question number 13 onwards. Okay children? Question number 13, fill in the blanks. If two angles are complementary, then the sum of their measures is dash. Children, complementary angles, their sum is 90 degree. Okay? Question number 2. If two angles are supplementary, then the sum of their measures is, we have supplementary angles and sum, when we add, what is their measurement? Then what is the measurement? 180 degree. Okay. Question number 3. Two angles forming linear pair are, linear pair are also called what children? Supplementary angles. Because we get linear pair measurement is 180 degree, supplementary angles are also making 180 degree. Okay. Question number 4. If two adjacent angles are supplementary, they form a dash. Two supplementary angles, when they are adjacent angles, they are called linear pair. Okay. It is the definition of linear pair. Okay, children. Number 5. If two lines intersect at a point, then the vertically opposite angles are always, here two lines are intersecting and we get a vertically opposite angles here, and we have learned vertically opposite angles are always equal. Okay. Number 6. If two lines intersect at a point and if one pair of vertically opposite angles are acute angles, then the other pair of vertically opposite angles are dash. Children, here we have two intersecting lines. Okay. And here we get two pairs of opposite angles. Top side angle and bottom side angle, one pair. And this left side angle and right side angle, another pair. And here, as in the question, this left side angle and right side angle, this pair, acute angles. And the other pair. And you know, from the figure, the shape of the angle is obtuse. Okay, if this is obtuse, the bottom angle also will be obtuse. So, if one pair of vertical opposite angles are acute, the other pair will be obtuse angles. Okay, children? Now, let us do next question. Okay. Question number 14. In the adjoining figure, name the following pairs of angles. First one, obtuse vertically opposite angles. Here we have the word vertically opposite angles. So first of all, take the intersecting lines. One is this one and the other line is here. Okay. And now we have to see the vertically opposite angles. By the intersecting lines, we have four angles and this upside angle AOD and BOC. They make one pair of vertically opposite angles and another pair is angle AOB and angle DOC. This smaller angle. Smaller angles means they are less than 90 degree acute angles. And these are the bigger angles. Okay, which are vertically opposite. So, our answer is angle AOD and angle BOC. Okay, children. Number 2. Adjacent complementary angles. Complementary angles, which angles give us 90 degree and also they should be adjacent. So in the figure we get angle EOE 90 degree, and this angle is made up of these two angles BOA and angle AOE. So these two are complementary angles. Okay, so our answer is angle AOB and angle AOE. Okay. Number 3. Equal supplementary angles. Supplementary angles, angles which give you a measure of 180 degree. And also here it is said they are equal, means two angles when they give 180 degree, each angle will be of 90 degree. So we need two right angles. Here children, in the figure we have right angles. Which one? B OE and EOD. So our answer is these two angles. Okay. Next one, unequal supplementary angles. And by the word supplementary angles, you know, 180 measurement giving angles. And here, since we have only one figure, they will be linear pair. Okay, these supplementary angles are making linear pair. And here said they are unequal, means the angles, the two angles are not of the same measurement. If one is acute angle, the other angle will be obtuse. If one is obtuse, the other one will be acute. That way we have to take. So first consider one line. Okay, we can consider this line, line BO, or it can be also said line OD or line BD. On this line, two angles consider. Angle, we can see angle AOB and angle AOD. These two angles make this lie on this line. Okay, and another pair we can think of on the same line as which one? Here, downside. We can think downside angle, angle BOC and angle DOC. They also lie on the bottom side of that angle. Here we get another linear pair also. Here one pair is BOE and EOD. So they are equal, so we do not take the pair. And next, another we can think of angles lying on the second line, line AC. On AC, which angles lie, children? On line AC line, angle AOE and angle EOC. So they are also not equal, they are of different measurement. Okay, unequal, they are also unequal. And then another one is, here we can see angle AOD and angle DOC, right? So this way we have to take the angles. So our unequal supplementary angles, let us see once again. Angle BOA and angle AOD. BOA and angle AOD, which lie on the line BO, okay? And next is BOC and COD. BOC and COD. They also lie on the line, same bottom part of the same line BO. Then here I have given the answer angle AOE. AOE and EOC. Next one, angle AOD. AOD and DOC. And last one, angle AOB. AOB and BOC. Okay, children. Next one, number 5. Adjacent angles that do not form a linear pair. And here we have the word adjacent angles. Near angles. Adjacent angles have common arm, vertex is same. That way we have studied. And they do not make a linear pair. That is the second condition. So let us take two angles at a time. Here, here we have two angles and they are adjacent. Okay, so these two angles, angle AOB and angle AOE, they make a one pair. Okay, they are not linear pair. Now we can take these two angles. Are they making one line? No. So we can write angle AOE and angle EOD as answer. Then another pair, take these two angles, EOD and DOC. They are also not lying on one line, these two angles. So this pair also will come in our answer. Now next, these two angles, take these two, okay, DOC and COB angle. They are lying on this line, so they make linear pair, so this we should not write. Then, okay, these two angles, see, these two angles, angle AOB and angle BOC. Here also, these two angles are lying on the line, this angles, because their arms form this line. Okay, so this pair also we should not take. So our adjacent angles are What are our adjacent angles, children? C, B, BOA and AOE. Second pair is EOD and DOC. Third pair is AOE, AOE and EOD. Okay, children? So these are our adjacent angles that do not form a linear pair. I think you have understood these points. Okay, children?